12:22. I'm about an hour and a half late. The guys are going to be flipping, but we are out of here. Now 4 o'clock. We're approaching Beartracks. I hope I don't miss the turn. I think this is it.
Is this it? No.
Where the fuck is it?
Okay, I think this is it coming up. This is it.
Beartracks.
As you can see, we're hidden away in the woods here. Which is really nice at night when there's no lights down here. I think I just hit a deer. Doesn't appear to be a road here. And as you can see, I'm looking through the viewfinder as opposed to driving. Up! We have contact. This is it. This is Beartracks. I'm just gonna slow down just for a second. This is our home for the next 2 months. So we're gonna go through the equipment entrance, right into the main drum room. And we're the first one here. First ones here. Let me park this and get everybody pulling in. This is the entrance. Down here is where the whole backyard. The pool, which I wouldn't recommend swimming in. We got Molly Marl. We got Johnny Juice in his infamous scooter. I'm not sure exactly where the other guys were. They were following us. Hey, hey! Back in action. Hey, hey.
Years later, we're recording another album.
On a Zoom, I'm zooming in on you. There you are.
Very excited about this. Anyway, we're still waiting for them. I don't know where they are. I'm not going to walk in until they get here.
I'm camera shy. Get out of here.
It's John and Raina. As you can see, John's not very excited about being here. You ain't seen nothing yet. Where's Kev? One more car and we're all here. James is apparently inside, unbeknownst to us. Last but not least, Kevmobile. You guys see my dance on top of the roof?
Yeah.
As you can see, Kev has the nicest car of all of us. Okay, the gang's all here. We've been here.
This is only a little nicer than the place
in Africa. Apparently, that place is really nice now.
Yeah, that's what Alex told me about.
This is a possible guitar room. This is the control room. You'll be seeing a lot of this over the next coming weeks. I'll just give you a very brief tour here. Jamesy Cakes is in the house.
What else would she do? She was mine all the way.
What the fuck is that? Anyway, gotta check this whole thing out. Okay, you come in.
I don't know what this is. Looks like a little office. This is the living room. Here's Kev taking a picture. And this is what he's taking a picture of. This is our kitchen in here. Actually, the kitchen's probably the best part of this house. Wouldn't you agree, Kev?
Yeah.
Beautiful kitchen. The thing I can't understand is how somebody would be so stupid as to let five long-haired people move into their house. It's here. Somehow these rooms were just divvied up. Well, me and John were at the studio. John, Myung, and Kev are staying in here. This is John with his new specter. John, just forget about that song, all right? We've been vetoed. Check out James's room. James has his own room. But he's officially declared it the fucking room for anybody that's got chicks. Very nice room here. He's got his own bicycle. He's picked up some booze. Here's the bathroom. He's going to be showering in here for 2 months. As you can see, it's a good old-fashioned toilet sink. Nice shower. There's a kitten somewhere here. We got a kitten in the back door. Coat hanger with a lot of leather. Can you go downstairs? Me and John are sharing this down here. This is the basement.
It's cool room. I don't care what anybody says.
This is the red room. We are day two, October 15th. Actually, we've been here all day. Here we are coming into Kev's keyboard room. Kev has been lent 3 keyboards to do the album, and as you can see, he's doing his best Rick Wakeman imitation right now.
Listen to the sound of this board. 6 sounds. Should I give a demonstration?
Sure.
Okay, we got.
Oh, wow. Of course, that'll come in handy on the album.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wow.
Thank you.
guess we'll be recording me laying down track, so last thing we want to do right now.
Thank you. that there, to me, really throw me off. Those are so, yeah, it's just, they are so implied, you know.
point. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, number two and number five were good this year.
Did he hear a word I was saying?
He said, essentially we have it, but we have one more track, so...
He just didn't respond.
I'm used to it. Okay, here we go. Things I think are cool, and that's definitely the place to like open up, you know, and do that. So, and that's basically it. That's all I.
Okay.
What just happened?
I just think that the orchestration and the soundscape is huge.
That's it. James?
I feel that this has such intense quality, consisting of feeling. such moods as sexual. it's very inv- invigorating, this music, and I just feel that we're all going to be such successful guys.
Yeah. What are your feelings about this new venture in Dream Theater music?
Read the book.
Steve, you could speak for Kev, being Kev's not here.
That's well put.
And me. And Mike, what are your views on this?
Hey, Kev, can we speak to him?
Okay. Kev, would you like to say something? We're getting this off of the live screen.
We interviewed everybody to see what they thought of the sax and the song. What's your comment?
Kev, would you like to speak to...
The
public would like to know what you think of this song and what it says.
What does the sax on this song do for you?
Well, you know, it's like any good sax.
Well, that was a comment from our keyboardist, Kevin Moore. Mike, what would you like to say? Where did Mike go? Oh, Mike. All right, I'll be all right. Let me figure out how to handle this. And here we are speaking with Mike Portnoy.
Thank you.
Drummer extraordinaire. I'm trying to find my seat. Don't worry about the camera being all over the place. All right, so Mike, what are your comments?
All I could say is it fried the eyebrow. It fried my middle eyebrow off.
Let's get your eyebrow in. Let me see. Let's see that.
Fried it right off. Do you believe that?
Oh, my God. Check it out, folks. He's got two eyebrows.
Unbelievable, man. This is Z100 material.
Guys, I got a fucking hard on.
Wait a minute. I got to find... The guitarist in the band has a hard on. And at this point, we are going to see if it is big enough to capture live on camera. All right, here he is, John Petrucci with a hard-on. Zoom. Oh, look. All right.
Hang on, Kev.
My second answer is that.
Oh, hang on. The keyboardist has come alive again.
Kev, look into the camera.
Hang on there, Kev.
Kev, you're live.
Okay, Kev.
Okay. My second answer is that sex is like sax. I mean, sax is like sex. Even when it's bad, it's pretty good.
That's it?
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Oh, you dance and get it. Oh man, give me a locate point.
Good. I know where I am. Huh? Paint your slips away.
weight noises? Weight overload noises?
Oh.
Feel our face.
Okay, this is me now. Okay. This is me, it's Mike Portnoy. And then soon, I'm going to be...
Yeah, boy!
There's our AC under the SLP.
Yo, I'm in the house with the mask, you know what I'm saying? Because we ain't Bruce Strauss.
Okay, hang on. So who are you going out with there tonight, G? Oh, look, I'm getting... Oh, here, we gotta get this in.
Yeah, please, and I know what time it is, Chief. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm all over here with my boy Kev. You know why? You know what I'm saying? Yo, you done with that? Yo, what's up with that? You just keep kicking that beat. You ain't be giving me no slack. Give me my props, G. Yo, give me my props.
I don't think he wants to talk to you.
Yo, give me my props.
I think maybe you should leave.
Yo, Joey, give me my props. Yeah, she's in the house. She know what time it is.
So when's your next album coming out?
Yo, man, that shit just came out. Where have you been? Apocalypse 91, the enemy stripes black.
Oh, no.
Damn, boy.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, boy, give me that shit.
Thank you.
very last ending. I hit it too hard.
All right. Yeah, you don't have to do that.
Thank you.
just honed in the left part. Let's just punch you right there. Let me take everything out, because I really want that part to come out. Okay?
All right. Okay, guys, if I could get, like, you know, a blonde sea hair, more vocal, I'd be happy. More vocal? Okay. Just... Why is that? No, I can hear the music fine. Well, we'll do the whole thing again, right?
Hey, that's not a bad... Light to dark, dark to light, light to dark, dark to light. Heaven must be more than this. And a wink and rest and care. Touching hearts from death to play, but man will never be the same. You can't decide that we love. You can't go left fading from the world.
Better? Can I get a Seymour, Doug, please? What do you think? I think we should do that. Yeah. All right. You think the first half was all right? Yeah, because the whole first section. Hmm? Well, let's do it about 1 million times, and I'll let you know how I feel. I was there.
All right. Legit.
Thank you.
Now, Kev is about to view for the first time his baby grand. Well, actually, it's not even a baby grand. It's a real grand. Black, especially for John Myung. Let's see. We're getting really busy walking up the steps. Let's see his first reaction. We have it all here on Geraldo.
Wow. Yeah.
Well, let's hear it.
Maestro. Why is it so blurry?
New Jersey and Fairfield County, Connecticut.
You're unorthodox right now.
Unorthodox?
Well, while you're here, let's take a tour at my mood setting setup.
Okay. What do we got here?
Right here we have the 7-Up, no caffeine, so I don't get over out of control.
Yeah.
We have the no anal sign. Of course, on the page is where I have the sections that I'm supposed to be playing.
Mm-hmm.
The mood setting candle. The zoom monitors. Various guitar string changing things. Another candle for mood. Tuner. Heater.
Okay.
For that. So now, if you can, out there in VCR land, if you can just imagine, very, very warm in here. Very subtle lighting move.
What would you say the temperature is in here?
About 95, I would say.
Yeah. And you're still wearing a sweatshirt.
I'm sweating. Shut up!
To dinner.
Thanksgiving, 91.
Here we are.
Look at all this food. Get a quick sample.
Let's quit looking at it and let's start eating it. Stop munching.
Well, before we eat, we have to say what we're all thankful for.
The states I haven't been enlisted in the Army.
Kev?
I'm thankful that he hasn't been enlisted in the Army.
Mike?
Thankful that we're recording an album and my wonderful girlfriend made us this beautiful dinner.
Oh, thank you. John?
I'd like to thank his shirt for sacrificing his life for our dinner.
Fucking then! It's time to munch. Let's do some eating!
On this blessed day, we thank thee for giving our family one more crack at togetherness.
Amen.
Amen.
still critiquing the mix.
Overall, we're very, very happy with this. But stick around for a little while. I'm about to yell in about 3 minutes. When that hits around 14, you can hear me scream.
All right. About where the song ends.
That's about it.
Hey, where's Petrucci? Out of focus. He's lip syncing to Milli Vanilli.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good color. Mike doesn't know we have the camera.
Where is it?
Let's get some shots on the road first. You want to go back?
Happening, it's sort of just, you know what I mean? It sort of floats off to nothingness.
The top and the cut.
Yeah.
For example, the types would be in the dark type.
Right.
The lighter type.
It makes more sense though.
It does make more sense. To go across like that, it isn't going to work visually.
There's no
and there isn't enough room. And it's busy enough.
Yeah. You're adding a lot of elements on top of that.
Right.
So that's why.
I'm just saying that there should be some sort of mystery to maintain.
Yeah. And I'll wrap it like...
It should be messier.
Yeah, it's got to be more like it's binding the heart as opposed to just nice, neatly wrapped.
Yeah. Horizontal line.
All right. Now, for the girl... There's a bunch of stuff here, but we're thinking.
Oh, wow.
We're thinking like this here. I want to look. I think she's got. That's like got a real.
Oh my God.
Got a perfect look. Camille saw that immediately.
That's sick.
You photographed her already?
Yeah, shot her.
So she's standing in that shot.
She is.
Mm-hmm.
She is. Which.
Nice.
Yeah, boy.
I'll probably use this kind of lighting. It doesn't look as canvas. And we wrap that bob wire. It's just regular paint. It was really the film and the way I processed it. He must be a shot.
Yeah, I get it.
That kind of saw something. I heard.
It's hard to see.
How about Jim? Top.
And then we get the sound. So this is the.
Right.
Right.
I have no sound.
A good angle. The lighting's really intense on it. You got to figure the glow is going to be over here, right? So you want the light to hit it like the glow. He's lighting it. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Can't focus in on that. Well, it's underway. Better than the armpit, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, I mean, like I said,
what? Better than the armpit. Yeah, definitely.
Is this flat or is it?